Red said she took my name in vain, so she's getting it as far as I'm concerned, unless she writes me a formal apology. Exactly. She wants to do stuff in public. Write us all a public apology in the form of a video, Miss Georgia, and then we'll leave you alone.